Yeah, what's going on,
guys and girls? Welcome on, by bringing you a new drift video. We are in the Lancel EVO. Come along. But look, I think it's a 6. Yeah, I think it's a 6. So, the upgrade we've done is full engine upgrade. So, the stock engine with the replacement with the four drive. A box standard rear-wheel drive axle, suspension upgrade, full suspension, as you can see with the roll cage in the back, very very nice. Not really that much to do on the outside. Set of BBS rims, racing slick tires. So, back and put it back into control pretty easily. Bumper replacement and hood and a wing replacement. That's basically it on the car. We're going to go and take it to my favourite country. Now, luckily, I need to get some real nice roads, very well balanced car is. I still think it is one of the best rally cars. I thought that was probably wondering how I'm drifting so well on a pad. I don't know. Just park for a little bit. Thank you. the video, guys. Just leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.